The front nine finishing hole is the longest of the par fives, as players will experience a significant elevation drop from the elevated tees to the green. The tee shot is guarded by two fairway bunkers on the right side. Longer hitters who carry the bunkers may be rewarded with extra roll from the downward sloping fairway. The approach to the green requires a shot across a stream that protects both the front and right of the green.